Namaste. I am Siddhatri Gaba, an intern at West Zone Cultural Center. West Zone Cultural Center, in collaboration with shOObh Group Welfare Society, is delighted to present artists from various fields. shOObh Group Welfare Society is a non-profit organization working for the welfare of people in terms of art, education, health, and many more. Today, we have a very special performance by Sandip Bose. He is a Kathak exponent. He has been practicing Kathak since her early childhood. West Zone Cultural Center's initiative to bring multi-platforms is indeed laudable. Now, let's sit back and enjoy his beautiful performance.
Sandip Bose is a Kathak exponent, apprentice fellow from Kathak Kendra, New Delhi. He is an impanel artist, ICCR and Sangeet Natak Academy, New Delhi. He is also an examiner of Prayag Sangeet Samiti and Gandharv Mahavidyalaya. He is a founder and director of Nrityangan Jamshedpur, Jharkhand. He has performed in India as well as in abroad such as UK, France and Germany. Now let's move on to his beautiful performance.
Oh,
Thank you so much for sending your video, and thank you so much everyone for watching it till the end.